All right, David, congratulations has been appointed the reserve team manager here at Portadown. Do you want to give me a wee bit of background how this has happened?
Yeah, thank you, Johnny. Now contacted me a few weeks back. I think word got out that I was calling in today with my plan, and Niall contacted me, said, love to get a chat. Was looking at ex-players that, you know, the club meant something to them. He really wanted to get that back into the club. And we had a chat, went from there, and yeah, I'm delighted to get the opportunity.
You must have some great memories here, David. Over two spells, you won the League Cup. I think you were part of an Irish Cup final squad as well. You must be happy to be back at Shamrock.
Yeah, absolutely. Love my time at Portadown, really do. Yeah, you know, it's my club, as I said, really is my club at heart. Won the championship that year, went down, great year, won the League Cup the same year, and great memories, and yeah, you know, the club's back where it belongs, and you know, hopefully it pushes on.
You brought some familiar faces back into your backroom staff as well. Do you want to give me a bit of detail about those?
Yeah, so very pleased with what we've been able to bring in. You know, we've got Brian Pentland there, or most known as Nuggy, you know, and Scott McCordick as well, both ex-Portadown players. So again, club means something to him. We've also got Gordy there, he was with the team last year. He's going to come in and help us. So, you know, well, well on the go, really excited for the opportunity.
What's the aims going into the season, David?
The aims going in for the under-20s, it's got to be to push on and get into Niall's first team, into the squad and get in. You know, if we can get him one or two players each year, you know, that'd be superb for young boys getting up in and winning games as we're going.
As somebody that done that, that came through the reserve team into the first team, as you say, part of a League Cup winning side, part of a Championship winning side, you'd be looking to draw on that experience and pass that on to the players that you're going to be managing this season.
Yeah, Johnny, absolutely. You know, myself, Nuggy and Scotty all started off in probably the 18s, and then in the reserves with Barry McCulloch and Trevor Williamson back a few moons ago. But yeah, absolutely, you know, work up through, give the boys the experience that we've, you know, that we've had, and hopefully they can learn and.
No problem. Well, all the best, Dale. Cheers.
Super.